Okay, so the mats need to be laid on a hard, flat surface. The edges can be cut and just come apart easily and back together. They can be cut easily with a Stanley knife or a hacksaw blade, I found. And obviously the mats can be cut to shape as well. We've been using them for a couple of months, a couple of times a week. So we have to set them out and put them away. So far, they've been totally fine. So we need to do line them up. Push them in. And also, come around the edges. And also, they come apart. Nice and easy, and as you can see, we've been coping with it fine.